couldn't get it. And here's the match point.
Rojas serving for the match. Service ace, and the Castle Park Trojans win it. Fitting way for it to end with Jocelyn Rojas getting a service ace. 15-11, the final score here in Game 5, and the Castle Park Trojans take it 3-2. What a match.